harmonies and making this really fun arrangement that we all really enjoy. Hope you enjoy it too. This is called Cold Mountain.
Thank you. We have a couple of Renaissance pieces for you next. This first one is from Spain, from the 1600s, I think, and the translation is?
Yes, the translation is, the wind was running across the shore, and I fell asleep in the sand, and the waves shone in infinite contentment, and the wind blew and invited me into a dream, and my eyes closed in pleasure against the sea air. The waves seemed to be reaching for the highest stars, and I fell asleep in the sand. It's called Con el Viento, and I learned it from a recording by the group Labana, which is a group that focuses on women's music from around the world. Con el Viento.
Next is a very famous madrigal by William Byrd, the great Elizabethan composer. It's about a young shepherd who's madly in love with a young shepherdess who does not return his favors. And so finally, he gives up on this love business and says, "Chill, love no more. Chill, love no more."
Thank you.
island off the coast of France and Italy, and a wonderful singing tradition with three very close harmony parts, always led by the middle voice. This first song has one verse that's kind of a hymn, and the second verse is more of a patriotic song commemorating Corsica's struggle for independence. So this is the lament over the poor ox, Fiamo. Well, Fiamo.